Hi guys, this is Miss Alexander back on the channel, and today we are visiting a village called Brahmanawada, and these are the people who are taking me around. This is
Hi, I'm Swapna.
I am Sadie.
I am Sadie.
Okay, and then they are nursing students from the Nazarene Nurses Training College, and we are here as part of community, but then since we finished all the work, we are exploring the place. Thank you.
Oh, this is where the legend begins. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I think I know the ending for me. And I know we guys will ride into the sunset like it's the young west. So my lover reads for the stars. We'll make our life bending, dreaming of ancient. Every night you'll sleep in my arms. So darling, ride, ride, ride like the wind, and try, try, try to forget I lie. I might depend on it. Ride into the sunset.
Love is on a run to
this crop is not ready yet, that's why it is green. And the brown one
is still on the job. Hi guys, this is Miss Alexander. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. And I cannot explain, I mean, how what an experience that was, you know, going into the villages. And the village I went to was Brahmanawada, and it was such an experience. It really opened my eyes how they live, how they, what and all they do for livelihood, and their lifestyle, and everything, every single thing, from the cattle grazing and how free they are. It was a really a pleasure meeting all of them, and they were so nice to us, really welcoming and with smiling faces, and I cannot explain. And the environment itself, like the breeze and the smell, everything was so different, and I'm just so thankful to everybody, especially the community team that showed me around. And guess what, we even got lemons from the field, and we ate amla from the tree, and that was like a great experience. And I hope you guys all have such an experience. It's really nice once to disconnect from city life and your daily routine and go into a place where there's so much need. And yes, this opened my eyes and made me to realize there's so much need in the rural parts of India for so many things, especially sanitation and so many things. And yes, I hope you guys enjoy the video and tune into my channel for more.